2021. This is our first Spirit Halloween visit for the season. Getting ready to go in and check it out. You ready, Carter?
Yes.
All right, let's go.
We're waiting all this time this year.
Yep.
For this.
We waited a long time.
Yes.
Let's go.
Woo!
See Sam. Wonder what he's supposed to do. Headless Jack. Interest? Not working, huh? Nope. Oh, there she goes. What is this? We got this guy, Punctured Pete. Two. We have two of him, actually. Little throwback there to Nestor. Good old Wacky. We had two of the original Wackies. What's this one called here?
I don't know.
Oh, the Wraith. And the infamous top secret clipboards. And the blueprints. Looks like somebody got to the blueprints before we did. The only ones left are Crouchy. They're all Crouchy. Our second Halloween spirit for the season. We actually did two in one day, so. Here's Carter taking his own videos with his iPad. Lowe's in Reading, Pennsylvania. Wow, radioactive zombie barrel. What's inside this one?
Ready to get you.
Party City in Wyomissing, Pennsylvania. Creepy.
Yeah. Smiling Jack. It's
on me. Wow.
Smiling Jack.
It's kind of a neat setup there.
Yeah.
Looks like the Spirit Farmhouse from a couple years ago. Yep.
Oh, look at this guy.
Looks like they're still setting up. Mm-hmm. He's pretty neat.
This is my girl.
Oh yeah, I remember her. She's back. You haven't seen her in so long.
My girlfriend is back.
Oh, man. Target in Wyomissing, Pennsylvania.
That's pretty cool.
Yep, it's pretty cool.
I have this one already.
Yeah, I know. Oh, he just looks like a groundbreaker. His head turns.
And it just makes Halloween noise.
Mm-hmm. All right, Spirit Halloween in Reading, Pennsylvania. This is our third Spirit location for this year.
Yeah.
Aw, Carter. Say hi to your little brother. Big Lots, Reading, Pennsylvania. Hmm.